literally tail to chin covered in chikubi. Must mean it was a mommy, right? Because don't mommy dogs, when they have puppies, they have tons of nipples. Do dogs always have that many nipples, or do they only grow them when they have puppies? You know what I mean? Like, you can tell when a mommy doggy has a baby, because then she gets all the nipples to feed the baby. Do they always have them? Do they get bigger when the babies come? I'm not a dog person. I don't know anything about dogs.